Welcome to the Key Colony Beach Show. I am Sally Flagg from the Round Robin Tennis Group.
Anita L. Ferris.
Marie Zoller.
Alita Williamson.
And for a few moments, we are going to give you some info as far as our events are concerned here in Key Colony. We are a very active group, and we have a lot to share with you.
We've been playing pickleball together a long time. We've been all crowded around these three courts that we had, and we're so happy now that we get a chance to expand it a little bit. And as you know, we have over 70 people who play this every morning, February to March.
Hey, Quirky, how you doing?
Welcome to the club.
Thank you.
Community Association. New members, right?
Yes.
They just joined. It's great.
We've been in Key Colony 6 years, but we just joined the association tonight.
It's about time. These are my comrades.
Hi.
Part of the Community Association Board.
Oh, I love this event.
Pat and Anita. How you doing?
I'm doing great.
Anita just got back. You've been here for a long while, haven't you?
50-50.
Here we are at Sunset Park, enjoying the heck out of our work project. We've been at this for about 40 minutes with about 35 or 40 volunteers. Here we are in Key Colony Beach, Sunset Park. Irma tried to take us out a little over a year ago, but the fine residents here said, no, this is our favorite park. We're going to put it back together again. And that's what we're doing. We got Commissioner
Treffery, Patty Treffery.
And Vice Mayor
Ron Sutton.
And here we are at Key Colony Beach. Welcome to Key Colony Beach.
Welcome to Key Colony Beach.
Look at this support. Yay.
We hope you have enjoyed what you have heard. Some of the upcoming events are...
On January 26th, the Key Colony Beach Community Association is putting on a coconut crawl, and it's hosted by the local restaurants. There'll be some information coming out about that.
And on February 2nd, here in Key Colony, at Key Colony Inn, we have our dinner dance again with fundraising for the Shriners Hospital in Tampa. Thank you for joining us this morning. And I just want to remind everyone that the tennis ladies and gentlemen are invited to play round robin Monday, Wednesday, Friday here in Key Colony from 8:45 to 10:30. Please join us and enjoy the fun in KCB.